Yahya's problems began in the womb, when entire sections of his face and skull failed to develop.
Yahya's deformity is severe. Sadly, there's not a nice way of saying that. Just here you can see where his eyes should have formed, and this hole in the middle of his face is his nose, or should be his nose. You can see his mouth is open and turned to the outside, and just here under my fingers, I can feel a pulsation, because between my fingers and his brain, there's no bone, it's just skin.